center of it yet.
Yeah. So here's your February, March 2nd, and we've got the half pipe update, super pipe, looking pretty good. They got poles up top, getting ready for the Zog. They've looks like the 15 inches added a little bit of slope to the outside of the super pipe, but it looks like it's mainly built, doesn't it, Dave?
It's almost there. They just got to cut the center.
All right, so get ready. Get your U.S. Open tickets. Stop by Ski House. Get the equipment. Get styling. And then make a beeline to Stratton.